I'm here at the King Opera House, where not only does it have a rich history, but it also has a spooky one. Olsen died in Van Buren, and they say he never left.
You'll hear someone walking, and there's no one there.
Handprints shown on the mirror, and creepy steps added to the ambiance.
Do you believe that the Opera House is haunted?
Oh yeah, there's definitely someone or something still in there.